For today's video, I prepared a very large canvas. This is 34 by 33 inches. And I already applied the first layer. Basically, to start, the first layer has to be wet. But because the color is too dark, it actually needs to be painted twice. That's why first layer is already applied, and I'm gonna do a second layer, and then I'm gonna start all the design. This color is deep green. If you have that color, you can use it. It's very dark green, but I made my own, which is mix of deep yellow and fallow blue. So I'm gonna show you how do I mix it, and we will start. And before we start, I want to show you how it looks like when you apply just one layer. As you can see, I have a lot of spots which I don't want to see. That's why we're gonna do second coating. And this is the paint I'm gonna mix together. This is my blue. And this is gonna be my yellow. So basically, I have 60% yellow and 40% blue. And you also can manage this color by adding more yellow, make it lighter, more green, or darker, adding more blue. And as you can see, it's very easy and the color appears right away. The first layer is always boring because there is not much going on. But since you start doing second layer, third layer, etc., it's gonna be more fun. The middle part is right here, and the top I'm gonna start a little bit below the middle part, and I'm gonna go all the way up from here, all the way up.